All right, gang. Jay Boone down here at Emerald City Guitars for a pick of the day. Today, man, I got this really vibey old Strat. This is a 1970, a very early 1970 Fender Stratocaster. So in 70, they were still doing the four bolt neck. And if you look at the serial number here, the serial number actually is a 69 because pretty much Fender just picked random plates out, and this guitar was obviously done very early in 1970, maybe end of 69. The pots date 1970, the gray bottom pickups date 1970. So we're gonna call it a 1970. And as you can see, this one's got a little mojo going on with it. Look at that wear. That's some serious player action on that guy. It's been around the block, it's been down the road, it's been dragged behind the van, it's had a lot of stuff going on and has remained pretty much intact through all of that. It has been refretted, it has had the nut replaced, the back of the neck has been oversprayed, and that's about it. Everything else is intact on this guy, including the three position pickup selector switch, knobs. The tremolo arm is not original. I got it without an arm and I stuck that in there. The body finish, pick guard, tuning gears. So it's pretty much all there, save for that refret nut and the oversprayed neck. And it is lightweight. It is very resonant. You can see that nice rosewood board there. The frets are in great shape. They did a nice job in that refret. And man, just, tons of yellowing on the plastics, tons of tobacco-y smoke on it, although it doesn't reek of tobacco, and just tons of wear on this guy, man. Had to be down south, very humid climate, I'm sure, but just a great example, man. What a great piece. Comes in a really nice Fender hardshell case there. In the pocket, you will find the original ashtray for that bridge, so that hung around too, which is a miracle. One thing to note on this guitar too, the neck shape is a fairly slim neck on this guy. So if you like a slender neck, then this one's definitely a candidate. Today we're gonna have Aaron Hebert do a very cool demo on this guitar through this original 1965 Fender Deluxe Reverb. And this is a beauty, man. It's in killer condition. It's got the original foot switch, original speaker, it's all there, with the exception of a three-prong power cord being added to it, which is a good thing in my opinion. So one little thing to point out on this old Deluxe Reverb, the grill cloth on here is not the original grill cloth. However, we have the original grill cloth rolled up. This is new old stock grill cloth that he had put on here. So you got the new old stock grill on here, proper era and everything, and the original grill cloth that came with the amp. Not much more to say. This guy is a rockin' old Strat with tons of vibe, tons of player wear, and this amp sounds ridiculously cool. So I'm gonna let Aaron take it away and let the guitar do the talking. Thank you. So there you have it, folks. My pick of the day, a very vibey original 4-bolt 1970 Sunburst Strat and an original 1965 Fender Deluxe Reverb. I hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for tuning in. We'll see you all next time.